I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to find the eBay shipping label you purchased so you can print it or send it to an email account to print from there in the eBay app on an Android device. Step 1. Open the eBay app on your Android device and then tap Selling in the menu on this screen. Your eBay selling screen is displayed. Step 2. Choose Orders in the menu. Items you've recently sold on eBay will be listed. Step 3. Navigate to the item you sold and already purchased a shipping label for that you need to print, and then tap that specific item. You'll land on the Order Details screen for that item. Step 4. Tap the drop-down arrow next to the Leave Feedback button. The Order Actions menu pops up. Step 5. Tap Manage Shipping in this menu. A Label Details screen opens where you'll see the eBay shipping label you've already purchased. You can print this item again from this screen by tapping Print Label. Alternatively, you can tap the ellipses to open a Shipping Actions menu where you can also save the label to your device where you can then send it to an email account to more easily print it from there. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.